outside is Largi G, and just behind them now is Skettrick. This is five from the finish they come to. Res Judicata puts down, hits it very hard. On the outside, Largi G, in fact, switching now on the inside of Darcy's Hill. They've come all around Res Judicata following that mistake. As they now go to race into the bend, that's going to swing them left-handed across towards the fourth last fence. And out front, as they begin to make the turn, and Res Judicata has very quickly dropped out of contention, doesn't look like she'll go much further. So now we're down to three. It's Darcy's Hill. Res Judicata's pulling up. So Darcy's Hill with on the outside Largi G, just behind them Skettrick, racing to go on now towards the third last fence. And Largi G on the outside of Darcy's Hill. Good jump, Largi G. Seems to travel strongly. Darcy's Hill is second. Skettrick is right there now on the inside, taking a big interest. The trio are tightly bunched to the second last. And Largi G got close. Darcy's Hill got a chance there. But Skettrick has swooped through on the inside and done it very smoothly as well. And in a matter of strides, Skettrick has opened up a clear lead from in second Darcy's Hill on the outside of Largi G. They're battling away, but Skettrick has taken the initiative now and gone to the front by 3 to 4 lengths. Darcy's Hill and Largi G are trying to rally back, but it is Skettrick now who has the advantage to the final fence. Skettrick is over from Darcy's Hill in second. Largi G. Now Skettrick has to go a little from Darcy's Hill and Largi G. But as they go up towards the line, Skettrick is stretching clear for Ben Crawford and thinks this in good style. Darcy's Hill will be second. Just the one of it to finish. That was Largi G.